Hello students, my name is Sumit Mehta. Today in this lecture, we will discuss about multiplication of integers. I hope you guys are pretty clear about multiplication of positive integers. Let's say I have to add 5 to 5 plus 5. I can write this as 5 as 3 times, which is equals to 15. So I hope you guys are pretty aware of 5 into 3 is 15. Now in this lecture, I'll cover a multiplication of a positive integer with a negative integer. So let's say, if I write 5 multiply minus of 8. So what you will guys do is, as you all know that 5 into 8, 5 multiply 8 would be 40. And there is one negative sign here, so I'll write a negative sign directly into my answer. So I hope you guys are pretty clear how to multiply two integers. Let me give you one more example. If I multiply negative of 3 to negative of 27, and there are two negative signs. In the case of two negative signs, what you will do? Negative negative will become positive. Okay. And 27 3 the 81. So I'll write the answer as plus 81. And so this is a thumb rule which we get now, which says if there is one negative sign only, so we will get as negative in the answer. And if there are two negative signs in the multiplication on left hand side, so the answer would be positive. So students, here are the question which states that negative of 15 into negative of minus 6. So as I told you that if there are two negative signs on the multiplication side, the answer would be positive, with 15 into 6 will be 90. So you can multiply on your rough side that it would become 90. So I will write the answer as plus 90, or you can directly write as 90, because there is no need to write positive sign in front of any number. It ultimately depicts as positive 90. So this is a formula. Now I can write, if we multiply negative of A into negative of B, we will get A into B with the positive sign, or you can say AB. Okay. So let me give you one more question based on positive and negative multiplication. Question second, if you get in the exam that you have to multiply negative of 33 into positive of 5, and so if I, as I told you like this in the example, if there is only one negative side on the multiplication side, so we will get the answer as negative of 165. You can do that 33 into 5 at your end, or this would be same as 33 into minus of 5, because here also is one negative sign only, so the answer would be same here. So I hope students you are pretty clear about how to multiply two integers, whether they are positive or whether they are negative, or whether they are combination of both these positive or negative integers. So let's discuss some properties based on multiplication of integers. So before going into the properties of multiplication of integers, I will tell you about product of three or more negative numbers. Okay, so if I am multiplying minus 3 into minus 4 into minus 3 into minus 2, so what I am getting on the left hand side is, if there are two negative signs, the answer would be positive, as I told you earlier, and there is also one another sign, so the net sign on the answer side will be negative if there are odd number of negative signs on left hand side or in multiplication side. multiplication side. Answer would be negative. What do you understand, students, by this statement? That whether there are only one negative sign or there are three negative signs, the answer would be negative in our LHS. And to converse of this will be the even number of negative signs on LHS or in multiplication side answer would be positive. This is the case in which negative 2 times or negative 4 times means even number of times. I hope you guys are pretty aware about what are odd numbers and what are even numbers. Odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7 and even numbers are 2, 4, 6, 8. So students, so I gave you one thumb rule how to find whether the number would be positive or negative. You just remember these two thumb rules. If there are odd number of negative sign on LHS or if there are even number of negative sign. So I can directly write for this answer to be minus of 24, because there are odd number of negative sign. So answer would be negative 24. I hope you guys are pretty clear about how to multiply three integers or a mix of integers, whether these are positive, negative, or it can be anything. And if you still have any doubt or any query based on this lecture, please do comment in the comment section, guys. I'll be happy to help there. Thank you.